Well, of course, a newcomer to the Pittsburgh Penguins is a fellow that came with the Edmonton Oilers, and he knows what it's like to win. He was part of the two-time Stanley Cup champions. Willie Lindstrom is a veteran, and that brings leadership quality to the Penguins, and our buddy Paul Steigerwald visited with him at his home.
Winning the Stanley Cup is every young hockey player's dream in Canada. Willie Lindstrom won two Stanley Cups with Edmonton after he turned 30 years old. Lindstrom probably never even heard of the Stanley Cup when he first started playing hockey at the age of 6 in Sweden. But now that he's drunk from it, you have to admire the way he has continued to show a thirst for NHL competition here in Pittsburgh. Lindstrom was also with the Winnipeg Jets when they won the AVCO World Cup in the WHA. He knows what winning is all about, and the Penguins are a much better team as a result.
I thought, like, nobody's going to pick me up for my age. I'm 34 years old, and I guess Glenn Seder, you know, he felt the same way. And I just got a call from the office, and they said, like, Pittsburgh picked you up in the waiver. Everybody here in the office is really upset and, you know, shocked. You know, nobody thought nobody's going to pick you up. And I said, I guess I have to go to Pittsburgh. I'm not coming down here to just come and collect my money. You know, I like to work for my money. I want to show the owners or the management and the coach what, you know, what I can do.
The Penguins have scored. Willie Lindstrom put it in. The Penguins now have a 3-2 lead.
I talked to my family. You know, the first thing I went back to my wife and I told her, you know, called her and I told her what happened. And I told her, I listened to you guys, you know, if you want me to quit hockey, you know, I can do it for the family. And she told me, if you like to still playing hockey, I think you should play. My little one, the little boy, is only 10 months, so he won't understand anything. So he's still happy and smiling and a lot of fun. And my daughter, she's a little, you know, disappointed, and she's missing her friends in Edmonton.
How have things changed for European hockey players since you broke into the World Hockey Association 11 years ago?
First 2 years in WHA was really bad. There's a lot of fights and stuff, and that started clearing up. We're getting better players coming in, and we enjoyed the National Hockey League, and it was like day and night. You know, the hockey was better and players was better. Everything was better.
I'm sure Penguin fans dream of the day when the Stanley Cup might be here in Pittsburgh. Tell us what that was like for not only the Edmonton players, but also the fans in Edmonton.
The people in the stand and in the building just went crazy. Like, they all come out on the ice after when the game was over. The players, and, you know, hug each other and be, you know, be happy. And, you know, so they have to throw out some cops and they have to clean it up. And it was just a zoo in the whole building. And then we came in the dressing room, there was champagne and beers, and it was, and the dressing room too was full of people, and there was TV guys, cameras, and newspaper people, and it was just packed all over.
You're 34 now, Willie. You have 1 year left on your contract. Surely you've thought about what you're going to do when you retire.
I had an offer like last year to go back to Sweden and be assistant coach player for my old team that I played before. And I told them, like, I still want to play a couple more years over here, and he told me, we will be back when the day comes. So I probably will have the chance to go back work through the hockey in Sweden too if I want to. Well, I will see how I go this year, and then I probably have to talk to the owner or Ed Johnson here in Pittsburgh, you know, what do you think, if you need me next year or not, you know. If not, I guess I'll retire. Me and my wife, if you talk to me, maybe go back to Edmonton. I got a friend that has a car business. I'm a car mechanic myself. That's all I did before when I came over here for 7 years. Worked for a car mechanic. And he has a car business in Edmonton, and he wants me to get involved in his business. So that maybe I will do that when I'm finished hockey. We'll see what happens.